Lockdown may be extended by another 15 days, but Chief Minister Dr. Pramod Sawant requests the central government to allow Goa to restart restaurants, malls and gyms. To keep a control on COVID-19 cases, Health Minister Vishwajit Rane feels that number of people entering Goa should be capped, perhaps with strict protocol. Kalangut farmers want to restart farming, but they have a problem. Sewage, liquor bottles, mud are in their fields and the government too is not helping. 203 Goans and 73 seafarers from Maharashtra land in Goa from Rome. They have already done 20-day quarantine in Rome.
Hello everyone, I am Leena and now the news in detail. The lockdown is likely to be extended for another 15 days, Chief Minister Pramod Sawant said on Friday. He also said that he had requested the centre to allow Goa to restart restaurants, malls and gyms, but by maintaining social distancing.
After laying the foundation stone for the new convention centre at Panaji, the Chief Minister said that he had a telephonic conversation with Home Minister Amit Shah, wherein he demanded to restart restaurants, malls and gyms, keeping social distancing. Goa is waiting for the MHA guidelines. Watch to what the CM has to say.
Maniya Mantri, Home Minister, Maniya Sri Amit Ji Shah, inke saath mein, mere telephonically conversion hua, aur usme mujhe lagta hai ki lockdown जिस स्थिति में है उस स्थिति से आगे 15 दिन तक 15 जून तक बढ़ सकता है, लेकिन फिर भी हमारी कोशिश ये है एक दो तीन चीज़ रिलैक्सेशन देना चाहिए। जो दो तीन चीज़ रिलैक्सेशन हमने चाहता है कि गोवा में रेस्टोरेंट के लिए विद द सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग 50% ऑफ द कैपेसिटी, ये हमारी डिमांड रहेगी। जिम लोगों में ज़्यादा करके लोगों का कहना है कि जिम स्टार्ट होना चाहिए। दो तीन ही एक्टिविटी बंद है, होटल इंडस्ट्री, रेस्टोरेंट इंडस्ट्री, जिम्स, दिस टाइप ऑफ इंडस्ट्री। हमारी कोशिश यही है कि हमारी रिक्वेस्ट है केंद्र सरकार से, देखते हैं MHA की गाइडलाइन के हिसाब से जो कुछ आता है, हम जो स्टेट को रिलैक्सेशन मिलता है तो उसी के हिसाब से हमारी गाइडलाइन आ जाएगी। हाँ जी, हाँ बिल्कुल, और 15 दिन एक्सटेंड होना ही चाहिए। एट प्रेजेंट द ग्राफ ऑफ द कोविड इज राइजिंग, इट इज नॉट स्लिंटेड, अभी भी राइज हो रहा है, इसीलिए मुझे लगता है और 15 दिन चाहिए। गोयन सगळ्यो एक्टिविटीज सुरू आसा, फक्त एक्सेप्ट रेस्टॉरंट, हॉटेल्स, मॉल्स, जीम ह्यो बंद आसा। आमचें म्हणणें आसा निदान रेस्टॉरंट्स, मॉल्स आनी काही प्रमाणांत जीम सोशल डिस्टन्सींग आनी सगळें सांबाळून दिवपाक जाय अशें दिसता, पण MHA कितें दिता ताजेर डिपेंड। आमी आज कळयतले की जेणेकरून फाल्यां पर्यंत तेंच्या सांजचे पर्यंत येवपाचें आसा। आयज ऑलरेडी हांवें पळोवपाक सांगलां, आमची डिमांड आसतली जर स्टेटी कडेन दिलें जाल्यार ताजेर आमी पॉझिटिव्हली विचार करपाचो आसा। अजून आमी फायनल डिसिजन घेवंक ना, इन कन्सल्टेशन वीथ द ऑल इंडस्ट्री पीपल आमी ते उलोवन बाकीच्यो गजाली ठरयतात। ते आयज आयिल्ले आसा, 4 फ्लायट सकाळच्यान आयल्या इटालीच्यान, ताच्या खातीर जो SOP आसा, जी प्रोटोकॉल ठरला ताज्या प्रमाणे फुडें वयता।
इट इज अनिकेत नार्वेकर फॉर गोवा 365 इन पणजी।
स्पोर्ट्स मिनिस्टर बाबू आजगावकर सेज ही इज रेडी टू होस्ट द 36th नॅशनल गेम्स इन केस ही गेट्स अ गो अहेड फ्रॉम द सेंटर। The state government on Thursday had decided that it was not in a position to host the oft-delayed national event due to the COVID-19 pandemic.
Speaking to media on Friday, the sports minister Babu Asgaonkar said that all infrastructure is ready, but we can't play with the lives of our players and the people. National games were allotted in 2008, which were originally scheduled to be held in 2011, and thereafter it was seen several postponements, and later now the 36th national games were supposed to be held from the 20th of October 2020 to the 4th of November 2020, but now it has been further postponed to another year. Watch to what Babu has to say on this.
आम्ही नॅशनल गेमची शारीरिक डेटीक तयार रावल्या, आणि नॅशनल गेम जातल्यो 100% जातल्यो म्हणून आमकां कॉन्फिडन्स आसलेले। हेजे भितरल्यान कोविड आयले, महाभयंकर रोग आयलो, आज आमी खंयच्या स्पोर्ट्साक भुरगें स्पोर्ट्स जे टॅलेंट आहा त्या भुरग्यांक खंयच्या भितर आमी असली रिस्क घेवपाक लावचे नात। आमकां पयलो आमचो जीव सांबाळपाक जाय आनी मागीर ह्यो गेमी जावपाक जाय। गेमी जावपूच हें आमकां खबर आसा, कारण आज आमी इन्फ्रास्ट्रक्चर जो तयार केल्लो आसा सगळो फूल, माका दिसता की आमच्या ज्या स्पोर्ट्स प्लेयरांक जे टॅलेंट तेंचो आहा तो दाखोवपाक आमच्या कडेन तश्यो आज इन्फ्रास्ट्रक्चर आमचो तयार आसा. ह्यो नॅशनल गेम जाल्लेलो आनी आमचो भुरगो आमचो टॅलेंट दाखोवं शकतालो जातलें, पण आज आमकां एडवांटेज मेळना आनी केन्ना जातलो हें आमी सांगूंक शकना. जो पर्यंत हें जें वॅक्सिन येतलें, मॅडिसीन येतलें, तेन्ना आमी सांगूंक शकतात. कारण आमकां लास्ट मुमेंट ह्यो नॅशनल गेम जिखून करपाक मेळना, कारण आमकां दोन तीन म्हयने तरी आमकां मेळपाक जाय. हेजे भितर समज लास्ट कितें आसता तुजें ओपनिंग सेरमनी, क्लोजींग सेरमनी, इक्विपमेंट जे आहा हांकां दोन चार म्हयने आमकां मेळपाक जाय ते घेवपाक आनी तेंचो टेंडर काडपाक, नाजाल्यार चूक करून कर म्हणल्यार जावूं शकचें ना. म्हणटी जें सेंट्रल आमचो गोवर्मेंट ऑफ इंडिया समज स्पोर्ट्स मिनिस्टर आमच्या समज सांगीत करात म्हणून आमी तयार आहात, पण जो पर्यंत ते सांगनात तो पर्यंत आमी फुडें पावल घालूंक शकना आनी आमकां लोकांच्या जिवाचेर आमकां खेळपाचें ना. म्हणून हेजेर जाता तितलो आमचो प्रयत्न आहा की जेन्ना वॅक्सीन येतलें नाजाल्यार हेजे भितर कशें सेंट्रल गोवर्मेंट आमकां मार्गदर्शन करतलें त्या प्रमाणे आमी फुडें वयतले. पण नॅशनल गेम जावप हेजे खातीर आमची सगळी तयारी पूर्ण आसा.
आवर व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट अनिकेत नार्वेकर फॉर गोवा 365 इन पणजी.
पीपल हॅव बीन आस्क्ड टू स्टे एट होम ड्यू टू द कोरोना व्हायरस. बिझनेस टू हॅज सफर्ड. नाव कलांगूट फार्मर्स वॉन्ट टू रीस्टार्ट फार्मिंग. However, it is not possible because there is a problem of sewage being released into their fields, leaker bottles, stagnant water and even mud. They say that the government is not helping them. Here are the details.
These farmers have stopped cultivating these fields for the past 20 years now. But now, as the COVID-19 has forced the closure of a lot of businesses and jobs, these farmers want to restart cultivating their fields. The farmers spoke to Goa 365 on this issue. Watch to what they have to say.
ही आमची शेतां 20 वर्सां जालीं आमी तडपडटा शेत करपाक, पूण शेत करूंक जायना कित्याक हे तिनूय कालवट चोक केलेले, कोणें केल्या तें आमकां खबर ना. पूण बारीक पळोवन चिंतून गेल्यार पंचायत कोमनिदाद मेळून तिकडे आमकां हे शेतांतले हांगासले वायपआउट करूंक सोदता, म्हणजे हे शेतान आमी पांवत दवरचो न्हू ह्या मनान तेणी ही आजनेरी करून दवरल्या आमकां शेतांनी. त्या हॉटेलान तेणे सुयेज सोडल्या आनी PWD हिंगा हे तिनूय कालवट पायपां फोडून उदक चालू ना वर्साचे 12 महिने. आतां पावस पडोकूच ना, उदक थंय बँडभर आहा, कालवट हिंगासर चोक आहा, हे अशें उदक सोडलें जाल्यार खंय भास सोदता, म्हणजे भास सरोना उदक हिंगासर हें फातर घाल्ल्या गुण्या घालून उदक चोक करून दवरलां.
रस्तो केला न्ही?
हय, हो रस्तो आनी रस्तो केला इल्लिगल पुरयला, हे शेतांय खाल्ली आमची.
थोड्यांक तेंच्यांनी आतां मिशिनां दिल्या, भात दिला ग्रीनरी करपा खातीर, शेतां करपा खातीर बरी गजाल, पूण आतां आमकां आमची करूंक जाय स्वताची, पयशे मोडून सुद्दां करतले जाल्यार करपाक गावना. आनी आतांच जर उदीक इतलें भरता न्हू, पावसान बुडटा, मागीर तूं मेहनत केलेली सगळीं उदकान बुडोन कुसोन शेत पिड्ड्या जाता. सेकेंडली ते सेवेजीचे बी येता, ते डेंजर उदक, ते हातीक बिदीक कुळेर बिळेर येता अशी, तितून काम कोहो करतलो त्या खातीर
सिवेजी सोडल्या.
हय, सिवेजी आहा भितून, जाय जाल्यार उदीक टेस्टिंगाक सुद्दां व्हरचें तेंच्यांनी, ताका कळटलें तें कुसता उदक कुसलेलें आहा तें तितून. आतां दुसऱ्यांची सुकी शेतां आहा तेंकां कांय प्रोब्लम ना, आनी आमकां करूंक जाय जाल्यार करूंक गावना ती. आमी हांगा 3 पिकां काडटाले, वांयगण म्हणटा हांगा, हांगा वांयगणाचें 1 पीक काडून मागीरूय परत सेकेंड पीक काडटाले आमी त्या खातीर. आनी तेज्या उपरांत मागीर अळसाणो विंगटा कितें कितें घालताले. आतां कांय करूंक गावना हे हेज्या खातीर सगळें. आनी दिसपेस केल्लो हातीन गावना जाल्यार पोदडचे घालून खुसून हाडटले मागीर, त्या खातीर आमकां तो फायदो जावपाक जाय जाल्यार ते आमी 3 पिकां बी काडून करूं शकता. पूण हें पयलीं सगळें बंद जावंक जाय न्हू, हें आतां इतलें काडपाक जाय जाल्यार तेकाय पयसो लागता न्हू. ते गोवोरमेंटान कितें JCP बी हाडून हें सगळो कोयर काडून मातशें तरी आमचें ओपन करून आमकां दिवचें, आनी एक कान आहा तें बांदून दिवचें अशें आमी रिक्वेस्ट करतले. तेजें हांगासून रस्तो वाडयलो न्हू, तितून म्हाजेंय शेत गेलां. आतां गेले कांय ना जाले, पूण तेणी वाडयला थंयसून तरी सारकें करून दिवंक जाय आसलें. रिटर्निंग वॉल आमकां बांदलेली, एक कान आमचें सारकें फुडें ओपन केल्लें जाल्यार करूंक गावतलें आसलें शेत. तें आमचें आतां हीं झाडां पळय कितलीं वाडल्यां, शेत दिसात ना भितून. तितून माती गोबर हाडून उडयल्लें आहा, लोबरां आहा आनी कितें कोवच्यो आहा, त्यो कोवच्यो बी अशें पांयांक लागता मागीर बाटली भरता. म्हणून शेतान देव हांगासून अशीं
20 वर्सां करूंक नासलीं, सगळे अठ्ठाळे येयले, रस्तो वाडयता वाडयता करून शेतांनी पावलो रस्तो. आमकां ती सगळी
बी सुविधा ती गवर्नमेंटा प्रमाणे तेंच्यानी आमचे कान आहा वळ आहा ते बरे उस्तून दिवचे सगळे आख्या गोयान गावा गावांनी सगळे ग्रामपंचायतीन बरे डेव्हलपमेंट केला तेंच्यानी ते पळोवपाचे आणि लक्ष दिवपाचे आणि बरे करून घेऊपाचे.
While the local MLA, Michael Lobo, says that he knows the issue of these farmers, and in case the farmers want to restart cultivating the fields, he would support them. Watch.
The road jenna ami vadaylo, teka divider galpacho urla, teka retaining wall galpacho urla, ani footpath, ani road vadpacho na jala, so already complete jala, khali retaining wall urla. Titun GSIDC near retaining wall ani doshi vadin footpath, आणि मिडियम मदेकात रोडाच्या एक मिडियम घालपाचो ऑलरेडी डिसिजन घेतलेले आहा. तेथून टेंडर झालेलो आहा. आता ही वर्क ऑर्डर इश्यू जावपाची उरल्या. एक मदेकात उदकाची पाईपलाईन आणि त्या मदेकात तो चेंबर आणि तिंगा वाल आहा एअर वाल तिंगासून लिकेजूय आहा. ते उदक सदांच त्या नल्लान पडटा आणि तिंगासून कलेक्ट जाणवत वो हे सगळे न्यू वाल घालपाक न्यू चेंबर बांधपाक आम्ही ह्या दिसांनी घेतले. मंडे नाल्या ट्युजडे आम्ही PWDच्या ऑफिसरांक हाडटा आणि जो जे शेतकारांक जाय तसे करून दितले आम्ही. शेतकार जे उलयला ते 100% सारखे आहात.
संदीप कामुलकर फॉर गोवा 365 इन कलांगूट.
समथिंग नीड्स टू बी डन टू कीप द नंबर ऑफ पीपल एंटरिंग गोवा. We need to have strict protocols in place, but the only worry is about inflow of people in state, and how we manage it is important, Health Minister Vishwajit Rane said on Friday.
Also what we need to see is that there are a lot of, yesterday in Azilo there was an issue because the anticipated people were much more than what we anticipated. Now we cannot just go on increasing machines in order to increase the speed because we all have got a specific limitation. But I think something needs to be done to keep capping on number of people entering the state on a day. But I think all these issues which are there need to be discussed by the Chief Minister. I'm sure he'll discuss these issues. And then we'll take it forward from there. So the meeting is there today, so we'll all express our viewpoints, and I'm sure he'll take overall view. Good, but lockdown, what Chief Minister is saying is, if it's being extended by 15 days and all, but we need to have strict protocols. Just now somebody called me from one of the saloons that the fellow who has got a hand quarantine, he's come to the saloon to. So these are the things we need to have be strict. Ultimately, we don't want community transmission in Goa. And till today, under the guidance of the Chief Minister, we have kept Goa safe. And we have done a pretty good job as far as other states are concerned in terms of facilities. There's nothing lacking. As the Chief Minister supported, we are all one team. And trying to do it, but then some strict measures are required. The bulletin secretary has released the bulletin. And my worry is not about the present. My worry is with the inflow of people coming into the state of Goa, and how do we manage it on an overall perspective. Correct. Same time we need economic activity. Same time we want to see that vibrancy comes back. And same time we need to see with strict measures how we can live with COVID-19, keeping Goa safe. पण मुख्यमंत्रींनी आज मीटिंग बोलवलंय. मला वाटतं की सगळ्यांचे विचार घेऊन ते निर्णय घेतील.
We will take a short break. Stay with us. Welcome back. 203 Goans and 73 seafarers from Maharashtra reached Goa from Rome on Friday morning. They have already done 20-day quarantine in Rome.
3 buses left for Mumbai, 4 buses left for Morjim, and 4 buses left for Kandoli with seafarers under police escort. They will do their quarantine formalities at those respective places. Hiru Mahale for Goa 365 at the Dabolim International Airport.
India reported 7,466 cases over the past 24 hours, the biggest jump so far. The total number of deaths over the past 24 hours is 175. The total number of COVID-19 cases in the country as of now is 1,65,799. 4,706 have died, while 71,106 have recovered.
More than 67,600 people around the globe were infected in the last 24 hours, while 3,228 people have died. The total number of infected people is 4,955,725 and the total death count is 323,190. World total figure 4,955,725, total deaths 323,190, recovered 100,000. Bureau report, Goa 365.
Maina Kurthuri police on Friday arrested two suspects in the murder of a 22-year-old boy at Davarli in Salsette. The deceased has been identified as Muzahid Khan Kanazade. Here's more.
The Maina Kurthuri police arrested Sadiq Barleri, alias Loli, and Ismail Mulla, both residents of Davarli in Salsette, for murdering a 22-year-old boy, that is Muzahid Khan, on Friday. Both assaulted deceased with fist and blows and later stabbed him with knife. Muzahidin Khan later scrambled into injuries while undergoing medical treatment.
Rati Maina Kurthuri police station there a call hello. Tavalli thingasar hoye jogne zale bhugyane. So immediately police rushed to the scene. When police went there, it was discovered that two of the boys have been injured. One is Sadiq and one is Mujahid. जाले कितें ते भुरगे बसलेले थिंगासर जावेद आनी मुजाहीद बसलेले थिंगासर तो सादी गेलो आनी तो भुरग्यांक घेवन आनीक जावेदाक एटॅक करपाक गेलो आनी तेच्या बरोबर आनी एकलो आसलो इस्माईल म्हणून तेणें मुजाहिदाक एटॅक केलो तेजे चाकू मारलो सो जावेदान डिफेंड केलें आनी सादिकाचो हातींतलो तो काडून घेतलो वारांव आनी तेजेरूच मारलो सो तेंकां दोगांयकी मागीर शिफ्ट केलें हॉस्पिटलान Sadiq has a head injury and he is recovered. He is recovering, he is out of danger. Mujahid was declared dead in the hospital. So, ami accused of sodba kele magir. Teja Mujahid acha bawachi complaint getli. Ani ti register keli as a case of murder of his brother. And magir accused of sodba kele. His name is Ismail, alias Chotu manta teka. Teka sodba sodba mai to khare bandar location mala madhe jan tika sandeha ami arrest karun aalo police station mm-hmm. Sadiq also has been discharged from the hospital and he is also placed under arrest in this case mm-hmm. So the offense of murder is under investigation with PI Maina Kurthuri sir request kar
rivalry bhi kitna chali
rivalry mandar te jo pehli argument dalle dogaiche tincha neighbor te sabale ekas kar dena hoti pehli te jo argument dalle and that was long back and it was settled it was just an argument nothing more than that बट काल तेजे राती परतून आर्ग्युमेंट जाले आनी तेजे कडेन चाकपाक
लागलो रमेश नायक राव फॉर गोवा 365 इन मारगांव
वी विल टेक अ शॉर्ट ब्रेक स्टे विद अस वेलकम बैक Congress has reiterated its demand that 10,000 rupees should be given as immediate relief to all needy people and that they should be provided with 200 days employment under MNREGA.
The Congress is speaking after the launch of Speak Up India campaign launched by it on Thursday, the 28th of May. Migrants have come and become an issue all over the country. They also want to go home. The Apex Court has directed the state government not to charge them for their transport home.
All India Congress Committee काल हातात घेतिलो स्पीक अप इंडिया कॅम्पेन जी 11 ते 2 पर्यंत चलली ताका अत्यंत बरो प्रतिसाद मेळ्ळो गोंयांत जवळ जवळ 1,00,000 लोकां पर्यंत आमचे कार्यकर्ते पावले कितलेशे व्हिडिओ अपलोड केले कितलेशे जाणांचे इंटरव्यूज घेतले आमी आनी तातूंतल्यान एक लक्षांत आयलें की बारीक मनशाक आज जी गरज भासता तांची परिस्थिती अत्यंत बिकट आहा तांकां फायनान्शियल हेल्पची गरज आसा तांकां कामाची गरज आसा अशा परिस्थितींत ह्या केंद्र सरकाराचें लक्ष ह्या घटने कडेन ओडपाचो हो प्रयत्न आशिल्लो आमची काँग्रेसचे अध्यक्ष सोनिया गांधी आनी बाब राहुल गांधी आनी दोगांनी मागिल्लें केंद्र सरकारा कडेन की जे इन्कम टॅक्स स्लॅबांक येना जे कसलो टॅक्स बनना अशा गरीब लोकांक ताबडतोब 10,000 रुपया तांच्या अकाउंटाक घालचे आनी मुखावेले 6 महिने प्रत्येक महिन्याक 7,500 रुपया तांच्या अकाउंटाक घालचे जातूंतल्यान तांचें जीवन सुदारपा खातीर जीवन सादारणपणे सांबाळपा खातीर एक बरें जातलें दुसरी गजाल जी आमी हातूंतल्यान लक्ष ओडलें म्हणजे मायग्रंट वर्कर्स जे आज वेगवेगळ्या राज्यांनी अत्यंत बिकट परिस्थितीन होता तांकां जाता तितले बेगीन केंद्र सरकारान प्रयत्न करून आपआपल्या राज्यांत तांकां पावोवपाचो प्रयत्न करपाचो हे दोन मेन घटना आशिल्ल्यो पूण तातूंतल्यान लक्षांत जें आमच्या आयलें तें म्हणजे की नेटवर्क पळय जें कवरेज आसा म्हणून आमी सदांच म्हणटाले तें नेटवर्क कवरेज आज आमकां गोंयांत सुद्दां ताजी कमतरता भासली.
Glenn Costa for Goa 365 in Panaji.
The Indian Super League season 2020-2021 is most likely to commence in November this year. ISL, which usually begins in October, will now most likely to begin in November 2020 due to the pandemic.
The 2020-21 season of the ISL is likely to begin in November 2020 owing to the current circumstances that have been brought about the outbreak of the novel coronavirus. The ISL, which usually begins around in October, seems primed to follow the examples of other leagues by differing its starting date and starting a month later. FIFA's World Football's Apex governing body announced the rescheduling of FIFA Under-17 Women's World Cup 2020. The tournament, which was originally scheduled to take place in India between the 2nd and the 21st of November 2020, has been postponed to February or March 2021. A potential ISL start of the November would have meant a clash with the Under-17 World Cup, Women's World Cup. But now, the Women's World Cup has been postponed. Both events can be accommodated together. The outbreak of the deadly virus has put all sporting activities on hold, not just in India, but across the globe. European leagues such as La Liga and Premier League have suffered, whereas the 2020 Tokyo Olympics have also been pushed back a year. It's Clinton D'Souza for Goa 365.
Nestle India has donated food items for poor people affected by coronavirus pandemic. The products are worth around 7 lakh rupees. The items will be distributed through Red Cross Society.
The food products include Kit Kat, Milo, Maggi noodles, etc. They were handed over on Friday outside the Chief Minister's residence at Altinho. Chief Minister Pramod Sawant was present on the occasion. Coronavirus pandemic related lockdown has affected income of many people. The sole breadwinner in many families has lost his or her job because of the pandemic.
Nestle India ani Red Cross of India ancha dogancha sayukta vidyamanan Nestle Indian sponsored kelle tancha sagle product mhanje Kit Kat astali Maggi astali the different products that distribute karpacha asa goy bhar taje uktavan majhe asan asa zale congratulate karta Nestle India koi bhi ani Red Cross of India tancha sagle ऑफिस बेरर्स सगळ्यांक हांगासर आसाच तांचें अभिनंदन करता आनी खूब बरें दिसता ह्या कोवीड 19 महामारीत आपल्या परी सगळे जाण मदत करीत आसा त्या पद्दतीची नॅसले इंडियानूय बी म्हाका दिसता गोंयांतल्या ह्या रेड क्रॉस ऑफ इंडियाच्या प्रोजेक्टाक प्रॉडक्ट डिस्ट्रिब्यूट करपाच्या प्रोग्रामाक हांगासल्यान सुरवात जाला म्हाका दिसता फाल्यां आनी परवां अशे दोन दीस मेळून रेड क्रॉस ऑफ इंडियाचे सगळे ऑफिस बेरर्स वेगवेगळ्या गोंयच्या भागात निडी गरजवंत आसा तांकां डिस्ट्रिब्यूट करतले वन्स अगेन कॉंग्रेच्युलेशन फॉर बोथ
सो दीज आर एक्स्ट्रॉर्डिनरी टायम्स अँड फॉर एवरी ऑर्गनायझेशन दीज आर द पिरियड्स वेअर सर्वीस टू ह्युमॅनिटी बिकम्स मोर इम्पॉर्टंट दॅन एनी ऑफ द बिझनेस दॅट वी आर इन सो द इनिशिएटिव्ह हिअर फ्रॉम नेस्ले इंडिया इज अ व्हेरी व्हेरी स्मॉल वन टू पार्टनर विद द रेड क्रॉस अँड टू प्रोव्हाइड आर फूड प्रोडक्ट्स which are essential in this difficult time to people who require them around. So I would like to thank the Red Cross team here for giving us an opportunity to be a part of this noble gesture.
Irshad Sheikh for Goa 365 from Panaji.
With that, we have come to the end of this news bulletin. For more news and updates, log in website www.goa365.tv. Follow us on Facebook, Goa365TV, and subscribe our YouTube channel, Goa365TV, or download our app on both Android and iPhones to watch it on your mobile. Keep watching Goa365.